wanna tell you we'll be here forever. Real love feels like walking on water.
Just the ground. We sip as the walls burn. Crack the foundations, but our grief crushed as it falls. Can't sleep.
And the substitution will occur now. Well, a short corner here. Gives it a go! And a chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Trying to pick out a teammate. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. Paul Pogba. One of the big stories prior to this match, no doubt about it, Angel Di Maria. Facing his former club today, it was always going to be about him. And you've got to say, Stuart, the reception he has received has been a good one.
Well, he was loved by these fans. And as you said, Derek, he's getting a great reception off them today. It just shows how good he was when he played here. It's really nice to see.
Possession ceded by Juve. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Firing it towards goal. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Di Maria. It's going to be a free kick for Juventus. And a Juventus personnel change here. Di Maria. Locatelli with it. Shot attempted. And good work to deny the chance. They favoured a short one here. Pogba. And he takes it on. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. But he's gone short with it. Koundé, Trippier, here's Renato Sanchez. Well, there's been quite a bit of interest in Everton's new acquisition. This has finally gone through, Stuart.
Yeah, that price, I think, is value for money. He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
And Juventus will get the throw in. Paul Pogba. Locatelli with it. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. This might be ideal for the counter.
Well, these PSG fans are demanding a winner here, but can the players respond? They're certainly playing better now.
Sanchez. It's got to be! With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? 10 minutes to go then. Vlahovic. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. Mckenzie. Could be a chance to break here. All hands on deck. Mbappe! And a fantastic diving save. Well, they've decided to make a change. Who can they pick out? Well, full marks to him for that header, but the goalkeeper did his job. The corner kicks keep on coming. Let's see about the delivery. And that's very confident goalkeeping in not easy circumstances. Kostic. Pogba has it. Kostic has it. Dusan Vlahovic. Locatelli. Marcus Thuram. Juventus on the front foot, but they've got to take advantage of these opportunities. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And he clears the danger. Danilo Pereira. Chances on. And it's there for him. And a goal! They lead by two now. And that allows them to breathe a bit more easily.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, the action continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. That's really good and effective physical play. Pogba. There to win it back. Difficult to stop him. So full time it is, and a morale boosting 3 points on the board to begin their European campaign.
Yeah, that's a good win and a vital 3 points. Another win next time out and they'll be in a great position.
Gives it a go. A chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag.